The first law is as follows. A robot may not harm a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. Number two, a robot must obey orders given it by qualified personnel unless those orders violate rule number one. In other words, a robot can't be ordered to kill a human being. Rule number three, a robot must protect its own existence. After all, it's an expensive piece of equipment. Unless that violates rules one or two. A robot must cheerfully go into self-destruction if it is in order to follow an order or to save a human life.
Thank you.